Fender benders happen all the time, even in parking lots. But what happens if no one's around? What do you do?
It's a question a Wake Up Today viewer had for today's Ask HPD segment.
Aloha, everyone. I'm Captain Andrew Lum. Here's today's Ask HPD question. What do you do if you hit another vehicle in a parking lot and the driver isn't there? If a collision occurs with an unoccupied parked vehicle or fixed object, the driver must securely attach in a conspicuous place in or on the vehicle or damaged property a written notice giving the driver's name, address, and license plate number of the vehicle the driver is driving, and without unnecessary delay, notify the police of the collision. A violation could carry a fine of up to $100. That's it for today, folks. If you have any questions that you'd like to ask us, you can email or message us on any of our social media pages. And don't forget to check out our other videos on our YouTube channel. On behalf of Chief Ke Aloha, until next time, aloha.
We all learned something just now.
All learned something new.
So I thought just leaving a note was good.
No. Yeah.
No, you have to call HPD.
Give them a call. Let them know.
If you don't, $100.
Wow. Yeah, that's $100. Did not know that.
I know.
Because even if you think nobody's watching or saw you, someone's watching.
Yeah.
Saw you.
Meanwhile, I love the reenactment.
Yeah.
You can also go to our website at KHON2 to submit a question, click on Wake Up Today, and then hit the Ask HPD link.
Thank you for your questions. Do the right thing, right?
And you know, these questions, people send them in, you know, and even if we don't answer them on air, HPD still gets back to you. They have their own.